The Syrian conflict is one of the bloodiest wars in the history of the Middle East, and it has driven 4.7 million refugees out of the country. One in four of these refugees has fled to the nearest neighboring country, Lebanon. More than 60,000 of these refugees have amputations that require prosthetics. Conventionally manufactured prosthetics are very expensive. In Lebanon, a hand currently costs at least $3,000, a price that puts it out of range of most refugees. At Dextra, we believe that every vulnerable amputee should have access to affordable prosthetics. And this is exactly what 3D printing will allow us to achieve. We plan to deploy to Lebanon with two 3D printers by the end of 2016 and manufacture prosthetics for less than $20. We initially planned to use open source designs like the enabling hand we are demonstrating in this video. It's purely mechanically actuated, meaning that with simple elbow movements you can open or close it. The downside of nearly all open source designs though is that they're aesthetically unappealing. They just don't look like a real hand. So we are already in the process of designing our own aesthetically appealing, fully functional hand, which will be parametrized so that it fits each amputee's unique anatomy. And the best thing is, as partners of the International Committee of the Red Cross, we will bring our hands free of charge to a lot of refugees.